Subiá. Extend it out. Dog going a little bit. This is gonna be the birthday vlog. I ain't done with it yet. This is the first part of it. But yeah, I'm gonna be turning 33. Man, I'm gonna win the birthday club. I need a birthday cake. Yep, be 33. Yep. Crazy. In a comment, happy birthday. And then the next video I'll do, everybody just say happy birthday to me. Give y'all a shout out on the next video. You guys say happy birthday in the comment. Live comments or whatever. I don't know about just a comment. Just comment. Don't do the live comment. I'll be watching. Yeah. You can do them in a live chat, but if you do them in the comments, I see them better. Yeah. Man, what a day. Shared a picture of my dad and me, and was holding Zai, right? Still can't believe he's gone. This is my every day. He's always there when I need to talk to him. He's always there for me. The best dad anybody could ask for. He never met a stranger. He always talked to everybody. He knew everybody. Probably not nobody out there he didn't know. If he didn't know him, he would talk to him. That's the way he was. He'd help anybody. Dad was a good man. Still can't believe he's gone. It's not the same no more. You know, it's supposed to be a birthday vlog, but I don't know. Put some birthday stuff in this, but I just want to let y'all know what's going on. Just miss my dad. Everybody keeps saying it's gonna get better, it's gonna get better. I don't know. But thank God, I still got my mom and my family and everything. Just ain't saying without my dad. If I'm having a bad day, he'll talk to me. If I'm having a good day, he'll talk to me. Sorry. truck. Yeah, no, you don't. Looking down on me, up in the sky. You'll tell what your dad, your granny, Papa. Well, your dad's Papa. Another Papa, a great granny. Lorraine, my aunt, Lori, Alice, my aunt, and there are so many people. I just don't get why God does what he does, but he got a reason for everything. I just don't understand it. I wish I did, but I don't.
Day's my birthday. 33, and crazy. Gonna go to town, see my kids and everything. They're gonna make me a cake and cook me supper. Yeah, yeah. But so I go in here for a little bit. Tired. Yeah, too early. Oh, I got up this early for. Yeah. See y'all in a little while.